How to check battery recycle on MacBook? Let's start after this intro. So first, you just need to click the Apple logo on that part of your MacBook while holding the Option key on your keyboard. So hold the Option key, then click the Apple logo, then you will see there the system information. So just click on that. So upon clicking the system information, you will see there your device information. So kiklik lang natin dyan yung power. So hanapin mo lang dyan sa gilid yung power. Then, yan. Click mo yung power. Okay. So, upon clicking the power, makikita mo na dyan yung battery cycle. So, sa device ko, meron akong battery cycle. Tapos, makikita mo dyan na condition is normal. So, yun lamang po. Thank you for watching this video. See you sa aking next video. Okay, bye for now.